Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 39. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem number 39. We have 3 times in parentheses x minus 4, then minus in parentheses 2x plus 1. So what we have to do first is multiply the value in front of the parentheses times each item in the parentheses, and then combine my like terms. So we'll start with 3 times x minus 4. I'm going to go 3 times x is 3x. 3 times negative 4 is negative 12. Pay attention to the sign. Now, the next set of parentheses, that minus in front of the parentheses applies to everything in the parentheses. So this minus applied to the 2x is going to make a minus 2x. And the minus in front of the parentheses applied to the 1 is going to make a minus 1. Now I can combine my x's and combine my numbers. For the x's, I have positive 3x, negative 2x, so I combine the numbers in front. Positive 3, negative 2 is 1x. And now my numbers, minus 12 and minus 1, is minus 13. Now I have an answer of 1x minus 13, which is very close to option B, which is x minus 13. In fact, it is the same thing. When you have a 1 in front of your variable, you can write it such as 1x, or you can just let it go and leave it x. So my answer, 1x minus 13, is equivalent exactly to x minus 13, which is option B for number 39.